I was a little kid, I promised to get you something. What was it?
A stove.
I told you.
Maybe the house.
Where he did that.
No. Jim, whatever. You're going to get it for my birthday, whatever?
Yes.
It is.
Okay. Maybe.
Come on. You need a hint?
Yeah.
Well, somebody, you had a boyfriend, and he used to always take a particular kind of car away from you, and you got pissed off and mad as hell, and Dad said, when I get older, when I get grown, I'll buy you one.
A car?
You remember?
Yeah,
Ed,
what kind of car?
You remember Ed Hardinge when you broke up with
him? We're trying to come up with some memories.
The soda?
What kind?
Ed Hardinge when you broke up with Ed. What kind of car did he take away from you?
I can't believe you don't remember.
Ed didn't take no car away from me.
He had to drive one. He had a Cadillac.
Yeah.
He let me drive the Cadillac.
Yeah,
and that's what we're talking.
He took it back. Did you promise me a Cadillac?
When he was a little boy.
I can't believe you don't remember.
I can't believe
you don't remember. You tell me and I'll see if I remember. Well, yeah. Listen, look how many surgeries.
He told you when he grows up.
Look how many surgeries I've had in that forget shop.
He told you whenever
they
he
gave
grows
the
up.
Forget shop.
Don't worry, Mama.
When I grow up, oh my.
Hey. Happy birthday.
Yeah.